the first ways that you address this and you address health equity is you first have to name it. You've got to call this is structural racism, that it exists. But then what all of you incredibly powerful, motivated leaders just said, then we have to challenge it and we have to dismantle it. And that is our job. And I do think we are ready to do that.